This community has honestly took such a big flop from when it started out. Like, we went to like wholesome gotcha studio content to pedophilia and like whatever. Like, if I didn't love my fans so much, I probably would have quit it by now.